cualquiera que beba excesivamente en un lugar público o privado.
Sounds like the military is hiding some good stuff in bunker 2. Is my way in. Where does this go? They found buyers for all that shit? Okay, must need a keycard. Look at this. They lock up our true history. Or worse, burn it. Nice office.
Home to produce a breakthrough drug video. This operation will pump billions into our economy and make us rich. But fake Yarans want to fail and they will stop at nothing to see it through. We must root them out, round them up and bring them to justice.
Oh shit. Paradise. I want one.
I'm General Hosteca Sio and I'm a proud
I can see why they wanted to hide this. Mine now, motherfuckers.
This operation